this tutorial I'll teach you how to do pain setting of a hand. So here this sketch is made with pencil, and this is a sketch of my own hand. So looking at your own hand, you can make the sketch, and once the sketch is ready, you may do the outline with pen. Here I am using page number 03. You may look at your hand and follow the patterns of the lines. The first layer is done. Now we'll go for the shadow part. This part is done. Now look at your hand. So many light lines are there. I think you can see those lines. So for these lines, I am taking pen number 005.